savages. And we're on top of the RV right here. And today's a vlog. Sorry I haven't been vlogging for the past 2 days because I've been busy those 2 days. But today, I have nothing to do, and today my dad gets here from work and Carlsbad. Sorry about my hair, it's just the wind up here. You might could hear it. And I'm just up here in the RV right here. Yeah, okay, cool view. This time I was standing on the ladder. I'll put y'all right here, Les. Well, I didn't upload that video. I went over it. Well, maybe I don't know if I did. Guys. Yeah, today my dad gets here. And there was really nothing to do. And I was like, this vlog today. I was spending the night with my family. My grandma wanted me to spend the night. I was like, yeah. Well, it was like around 1:40, 1:50 in the morning. And I was laying down playing his Xbox 360. And he has an Xbox 360. I have a PlayStation 4. And he used to have to play his game. And I started playing it. Oh my gosh, and after that I put on the TV and I was watching TV like for a minute or two. I just remember it popped up to my head and I had to help my grandpa. I had to wake up early in the morning and had to help my grandpa cut the whole, well not the whole yard, like cut a lot of yards. And well, so I told my friend, I woke him up and I was like, hey, can you go get your mom's phone before I can call my mom and tell her that she can come pick me up? But he was like, I'm Emily. And I said, okay, I'm going home, Nick. I said, I'm going home, Nick. And he was like, I said, I'm going home, Nick. I said again, I'm going home, Nick, okay? He was like, And he meant to say okay, but he was tired and he was mumbling, that's why. So I opened the door real quietly for his mom won't wake up and his stepdad. So I went and I left and I took off on his bike and came over here and I checked what time is it on my phone because I left my phone here at my grandma's because my shorts didn't have any pockets. And I came and it was like 1:58. It was about to be 2. I woke up. And I went, I didn't turn on the light, I just walked in, one of my dogs was growling. I was like, be quiet, okay? It's me. And I walked to my mom and I woke her up and I said, I came home. And she was like, she wasn't mad, she was like, okay. Yeah. Over here, I went to my grandma's because me and my mom were staying over here at my grandma's because our house is getting modeled and my dad's coming over here to come stay too. And because our house is getting modeled. And I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna get off. I'm not scared, it's just I'm gonna get off. Hey guys, I'll meet y'all back there. I mean, down there. Okay. Down here. Look, we have so much trailers over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, so much. This is the one I would cut the yard with, but it broke. I didn't break it. Something happened. I wasn't here when it happened. My phone looks like it was bent. Going down below if you have driven. It's this one that I drove. It's because I can remember it had a rope to keep this up, because that would always be on the ground. And that one, I have never drove. And I think it's the same thing as that one. It should be. Wait, no, because that one doesn't have this. And P, this is different. Bigger letters. Smaller tires, bigger, I think. Smaller. And can't remember. Yeah, it has smaller tires. This one has. This one doesn't have any gears. Oh crap, this is hard. This is the trailer we pull on the four wheels right here. Right here. This is the lawnmower I drove yesterday. That thing is hard. It has so many gears through. Well, I'll have to show you guys. I have nothing else to do. That's the end of the vlog. I'll see y'all next time. A peace. That's my old catchphrase. It's by Savages.
I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer.